first match for Sindhu was not so tough. Now she has to play with Shungyi from Chinese Taipei. She is world number 34. The objectives for Sindhu should be that she should set her attack and defense in such a way that it should help her in coming matches, because those matches will be tougher. It will be a good match, and I am sure Sindhu is well prepared for it.